take something really simple and seek out other things. And don't think rhythmically as much as melodically. If you try to add things melodically and then later determine how they're going to land timing-wise, you'll end up more creative on the drum set.